level, but I'm about to board this plane. I can't wait to see your face and hear you say,
come on in, close the door, and feel the vibe.
Well, everyone is happy here at Old Trafford for the time being. I say that because the sun is shining brightly. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester United facing Leicester City.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really lucky.
Wonderful chance! Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Barnes, and here's Laborde. Barnes, a meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, a hat-trick in his last game. Defenders beware, concentrate on your job. They will take great pleasure in stopping the goal machine.
And how about that for a save from Davy De Gea?
That's just brilliant, absolutely brilliant.
So for Leicester City, you have to say it was a great performance against West Bromwich Albion. How do you think this one will go, Lee?
Well, the coach will be very happy with that 4-0 win. No win for me today. I'm going for a draw.
Juan Mata. Scott McTominay. And Kramaric on the ball. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Now Ndidi. Pressing as a team. Juan Mata. Bruno Fernandes. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. What a shocking pass, really. And giving them the gift of possession. Delightful pass. Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
Extremely sloppy in possession. It's Manchester United on the move. Now what can they do from here? And news of a goal at Molineux. Alan McInally with the details. Alan.
It's a goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 28 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. The cross is on. Tielemans. Madison. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Rashford. Massa might fancy this. Well, he failed to get it away properly.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks. Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
Madison, can they get themselves in front here? Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Corner kick played in. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Magnificent defending. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. And very deftly cut out. Barnes. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Decided to come in from the flank. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. He was one of their better players in the first half, but needed to be better still. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Tielemans. Chilwell. Tielemans. A goal has gone in at Molineux. Let's hear more about it from Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 47 minutes played. 2-1.
Alan McInally keeping us right up to date. Now can they counter clinically? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Europa League group stage action coming your way on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Toulouse.
Knockout football, Derek, you know it's my favourite. Properly focuses the mind, that does. Well, it should do anyway. I'm looking forward to it.
Here's a change for Manchester United. Ricardo Pereira. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Leicester City facing Spurs.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
A highly significant piece of transfer news, now official. Alexandre Lacazette, I can tell you, has completed his move to Barcelona League.
Well, it's a reported fee of around £45 million, Derek. He's definitely worth that sort of money in my book. Good, solid pro. Technically really gifted, too. Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Possession and patience, the watchwords. Now, Ndidi. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Playing advantage here. United keep it. Kramaric. And showing fine vision. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can. But then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
Now Ricardo Pereira has it. McNeil. Now Ndidi. Dennis Praet. Harvey Barnes. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Johnny Evans with it. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Dennis Praet. It needs an accurate cross. Now Ndidi. Cengiz Under. Dennis Bryant. And he takes it on. And the goalkeeper will see that as part of doing his job. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And firing it into the area. Barnes. There's been a goal in the Chelsea match. Alan McAnally with the details.
It's a third goal for Chelsea. It's been scored by Rodrigo. That's his second today. There didn't look to be much danger, but he managed to force a turnover, which was immediately played in behind the defence for him to run onto and finish. 78 minutes played. 3-2.
Cheers again, Alan. Just 10 minutes to go. Given away.
Well, it's been all Leicester in the last 15 minutes, that's for sure. But if there is to be a winner in this, you sense it's starting to become a matter of now or never.
Rashford and Kramaric on the ball.
Well, the United fans are doing their bit. The noise is deafening. Surely they'll get the winner towards the end.
Running with the ball confidently. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And the cross is very much on. Under. And he takes on the shot. Pretty simple save for David De Gea. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Shaw. Running room galore for United. Manchester United venture forward. Do they have a winning goal in the future? Teammates in the middle. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it... And now it is truly final. The match is over.
Just a moment of your time. Thanks for the questions.